transform in a triangle with 10 coins, we can arrange them in the triangle pattern, as shown in the diagram. By moving only 3 coins, you can make the triangle point upwards. Here's a hint, think about it in terms of the triangle's vertex and base. Feel free to leave your thoughts in the comments. It's time to witness a miracle.